Ladies and gentlemen, the commencement exercises will begin in just a few moments. Please take your seats now and remain seated during the academic procession. Information on where each of the groups of graduates will enter is on page 2 of the commencement program. Let me also inform you of 5 other matters. 1, there will be official photographers at all degree ceremonies taking photos of each graduate with the chancellor or the appropriate dean. We ask that all persons, including those taking pictures, refrain from approaching the platform so that the ceremony will not be disrupted and the view of others will not be blocked. 2, if you are leaving this lawn and going to one of the graduate or professional school ceremonies, there is a map on the inside back cover of your program showing the location of each and suggested walking routes. There is also an information center on Rand Terrace located at the back of the seating section. Please note that all graduates receiving bachelor degrees remain on alumni lawn to receive their diplomas. 3, if you are going to the Peabody campus ceremonies and need special assistance, there is a shuttle running from West Side Row, located to your left, and dropping off on the Peabody campus at the Wyatt Center. 4, there are 2 first aid stations, one located behind Alumni Hall and the other beside Tolman Hall in the event you need attention. 5, last, let me remind you of the necessity for keeping the aisles clear. Please assist the graduates by standing away from the routes of procession and cooperate with faculty marshals if they ask for an area to be cleared. At 10 o'clock as well, during the recessional for graduates in professional schools, we ask families to remain in their seats to allow those graduates to exit. Then, when faculty marshals instruct you, you may proceed into the seats vacated. Again, please keep the aisles clear and avoid standing in front of the seats of the other guests.
I've definitely had the best experience at Vanderbilt because it's made me realize what I want to do with my life, who I want to be, what I want my career to be.
I just knew from the moment I stepped on campus that I needed to be here.
I fit in from the very first day and I've never regretted it.
What I will miss the most about Vanderbilt is friends. The friends you make here are truly for a lifetime.
If anything, Vanderbilt's taught me that life is all about relationships, and I've learned more, I think, from the people that I've met here than anything else.
I've never had like so many friends that I've been able to rely on and who can rely on me in return.
My professors have opened my eyes to so many different things that I never would have seen without them.
This institution has a make it happen mentality. And with that, I'm gonna change the world.
I just really feel like I've grown a lot throughout my 4 years at Vanderbilt, and it's been a phenomenal experience.
Vanderbilt is home.
I've heard that college is the best 4 years of your life, and Vanderbilt's proven to me that that's true.
I visited other friends at other colleges, and there's truly nothing like Vanderbilt experience.
I love everything about it, and that's why I would never regret coming back.
So just that moment, walking across that stage, would just be such a fulfilling moment in my life and in like the life of my entire family.
That I've ended these 4 years exactly where I want to be, feeling exactly how I want to feel, and doing exactly what I want to do.
Sad to go, but happy for what's coming next.
In some ways, I'm very excited for the next chapter of my life. I know I'm very prepared, but at the same time, life will never be the same.
When I walk across that stage, I'm gonna say I've done it, and I did it. And I'm done.
Thank you. At this general ceremony, founders' medals will be awarded and all degrees conferred, after which time the recipients of graduate and graduate professional degrees will depart with their faculties and friends to receive diplomas in separate ceremonies. All undergraduates receiving degrees from the College of Arts and Science, the Blair School of Music, the School of Engineering, and Peabody College will receive their diplomas from this platform. It is now my honor to introduce Vanderbilt's 8th Chancellor, noted legal scholar, and professor of law, Nicholas S. Zeppos.
Ladies and gentlemen of the class of 2012, families and friends, today we celebrate our amazing graduates. We recognize their commitment to the principles of education and the service as a means of lifting up humanity. These bright young men and women represent the promise of our world, and as our youngest alumni, they will help guide the future of this great university. Continuing the great Vanderbilt tradition of paying tribute to our emeriti faculty, I now invite Provost and Vice Chancellor for Academic Affairs, Richard McCarty, and Vice Chancellor for Health Affairs and Dean of the School of Medicine, Jeffrey Balzer, to present the retiring members of their faculty.
Will the professors emeriti from University Central please stand to be recognized? I will now call your names to acknowledge your incredible contributions to Vanderbilt University. Tracy Barrett, senior lecturer in Italian. Joseph D. Blackburn, Jr., James A. Spire, professor of production management. Leonard C. Feldman, Stevenson Professor of Physics. Gary F. Jensen, Professor of Sociology. And Wallace M. Listurgeon, Professor of Biological Sciences.
Will the emeriti faculty from the School of Medicine and School of Nursing please stand to be recognized? I will now call your names to acknowledge your extraordinary contributions to the university. William Burnett, MD, Professor of Psychiatry. D. Wesley Grantham, PhD, Professor of Hearing and Speech Sciences. George C. Hill, PhD, Professor of Pathology, Microbiology, and Immunology, Professor of Medical Education and Administration. Tadashi Inagami, PhD, DSC, Professor of Biochemistry. Lawrence E. Lancaster, EDD, ACNP, Professor of Nursing. And Barbara O. Myrick Clary, PhD, Professor of Pathology, Microbiology, and Immunology.
My distinct honor to recognize the professors emeriti, as well as several other important individuals whose dedicated service is woven throughout the fabric of this university. I ask that you please hold your applause until all of these individuals have been recognized, and then join me in thanking them for their loyal commitment to Vanderbilt. With us today are members of the Vanderbilt University Board of Trust, who with wisdom and oversight guide and strengthen this institution. I would like to also take a moment to pay a special tribute to our board chairman, Mark F. Dalton. As a graduate of the law school and a parent of two Vanderbilt graduates and a veteran board member with a decade of service, Mark leads the board with a keen insight and a deep love of this special place that we call Vanderbilt. I am also honored to acknowledge members of the great class of 1962 who are celebrating with us today. Through their achievements, our 50th reunion class members stand as shining beacons, and their life stories exemplify the value of a Vanderbilt education. Also with us today is the president of the Vanderbilt Alumni Association, who works tirelessly to keep Vanderbilt's 130,000 alumni engaged with the university. I would like to recognize the commitment of the men and women who comprise Vanderbilt's world-renowned faculty for their many hours they have invested in teaching, in mentoring, and advising and counseling these fine young men and women along their journey to reach this important milestone today. Professors emeriti, members of the Board of Trust, 50th reunion class, president of the Alumni Association, and members of the faculty, would you please stand so that we may properly recognize you? I would also like to extend a special thanks to our many university volunteers and plant operations staff whose dedicated efforts make Vanderbilt's campus such a beautiful, welcoming site, and all the events that comprise Commencement Week a joy to attend. Let's thank them. And now, Provost and Vice Chancellor for Academic Affairs, Richard McCarty, and Vice Chancellor for Health Affairs, Jeffrey Balzer, will take the stage to present the Founders' Medals, a tradition which has distinguished Vanderbilt commencements for 134 years.
Thank you, Chancellor. These awards were endowed by Cornelius Vanderbilt in their first year of presentation in 1877. And today, the presentation of the Founders' Medals continues that tradition of honoring the students graduating with first honors from each of Vanderbilt schools. Vice Chancellor and Dean of the Medical School, Jeff Balzer, and I have the pleasure of presenting the 2012 Founders' Medalist. First, from the College of Arts and Science, Tim Zhu from Vienna, Virginia, is this year's Founders Medalist and is graduating with a Bachelor of Arts degree. In his honors thesis examining 19th century European politics and its relation to French psychiatric commitment laws, Tim Zhu combined his majors in European studies and neuroscience. Tim plans a career in academic medicine, hoping, in his words, to unlock the mysteries of neurobiology and culture and unite two traditionally divergent views in psychiatry. Congratulations, Tim. Caroline Marie Hart from St. Peter's, Missouri, is this year's Founders Medalist for the Blair School of Music and is graduating with a Bachelor of Music degree in violin performance. Caroline received every possible award for performance excellence at Blair, gave four solo recitals, has been concertmaster with Vanderbilt Orchestra, and is a substitute violinist with the Nashville Symphony. With Ars Nova Quartet, she performed in Europe and in New York. A remarkably generous spirit, Caroline gives freely her time as a volunteer and benefit performer. After a summer music fellowship at Aspen Music Festival, she will study violin and chamber music at the University of Michigan. Caroline, congratulations. Yeah. Catherine Elizabeth Maxwell from Saltillo, Mississippi, is this year's Founders Medalist for the School of Engineering and is graduating with a Bachelor of Engineering degree in Chemical and Biomolecular Engineering. Catherine received the AMAX and Susan Subi Honor Scholarship and is an engaged scholar. As part of her honors degree, Catherine has done research within her home department. She also stayed very involved on campus. She has served as co-president of Tau Beta Pi, vice president of the American Institute of Chemical Engineers chapter, secretary of Sigma Phi Lambda, and a volunteer at a local elementary school. This fall, Catherine will attend the Massachusetts Institute of Technology to pursue her PhD in chemical engineering. Catherine, congratulations. Michael James Bino from Marietta, Georgia, is this year's Founders Medalist from Peabody College and is graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Early Childhood Education. Michael's academic success is outdone only by his promise as a future teacher. While at Vanderbilt, he distinguished himself through his consistent and earnest commitment to the field of education. Naturally inquisitive and committed to perfecting his own practice through research and study in service to children, Michael exemplifies the spirit of teaching at Peabody College. After graduation, Michael will remain in Nashville, where he will be teaching first grade at Glenview Elementary School. Michael, congratulations. Kyle Brent Thompson Lambelay from Wichita, Kansas, is this year's Founders Medalist for the Divinity School and is graduating with the Master of Theological Studies degree. While attending the Divinity School as a Carpenter Scholar, Kyle has pursued the study of Christian ethics while serving as a community organizer. A member of the Economic Empowerment Coalition, Kyle has been a tireless advocate for the rights of university employees and has worked to institutionalize community support for economic justice. Next academic year, Kyle begins his doctoral studies in moral theology and Christian ethics at the University of Notre Dame. Kyle, congratulations. Scarlett Amber Jones from Clarksdale, Mississippi, is this year's Founders Medalist for the Owen Graduate School of Management and is graduating with a Master of Business Administration degree. Scarlett is the recipient of the Henderson and Fitzgerald Scholarships and was elected to Beta Gamma Sigma, the Business Honor Society. She was president of the Christian Business Association and a member of many organizations. Scarlett volunteers at Ronald McDonald House, Shalom Family Health Center, and True Water, supplying filters for clean water in the Dominican Republic and Guatemala. Scarlett hopes to remain in Nashville and would like to apply her MBA talents within a marketing or operations position. Scarlett, congratulations. Karen Usselman Lindell from Atlanta, Georgia, is this year's Founders Medalist for the Law School and is graduating with a Doctor of Jurisprudence. Karen has received numerous academic honors, including the Robert F. Jackson Memorial Prize for the highest scholastic average over the last 2 years, the Bennett Douglas Bell Award for Professional Ethics, the Stanley D. Rose Award for Writing, the Best Oralist Award in her 1L year, and the Law Review Editor's Award. She was on the Dean's List each semester, and after commencement, Karen will clerk for the Honorable Kent Jordan of the U.S. Court of Appeals for the Third Circuit, based in Wilmington, Delaware. Karen, congratulations. Elizabeth Reeves Covington from Houston, Texas, is this year's Founders Medalist for the Graduate School and is graduating with a Doctor of Philosophy in English Literature. In 2010-2011, Elizabeth was the Elizabeth E. Fleming Dissertation Fellow at the Robert Penn Warren Center for the Humanities. She received numerous awards from the English department, including the Duncan Award for Overall Achievement in her graduate career. Her dissertation discusses the role of experimental psychology in the development of British modernist literature. In the fall, Elizabeth will lecture in the English department at Vanderbilt and ready her dissertation for publication. Elizabeth, congratulations. Jeff?
James Clifton Roberson III from Portland, Maine, is this year's Founders Medalist for the School of Nursing and is graduating with a Doctor of Nursing Practice degree. During the Doctor of Nursing Practice program, James worked with Doctors Without Borders in Haiti as a certified nurse anesthetist and mentored national anesthesia and nursing staff in providing safe anesthesia services. He was invited to present his work, U.S. Nurse Anesthetist in Global Humanitarian Crisis, at the Alliance for Surgery and Anesthesia Presence Meeting. James' DNP scholarly project will be implemented in the developing country of Bhutan. He will begin as a faculty member at Columbia University this fall. Congratulations. Daniel Mark Kaler from Pickering, Ohio, is this year's Founders Medalist for the School of Medicine and is graduating with a Doctor of Medicine. Daniel served 4 consecutive years on the School of Medicine Honor Council, educating colleagues about the ethical practices needed to protect the integrity of our profession. He also co-founded a local organization that provides specially adapted tricycles for children with developmental and neuromuscular disabilities and was selected as a junior year inductee into the Alpha Omega Alpha Academic Honor Society. Daniel plans to complete his orthopedic surgery residency at the University of Iowa and afterwards pursue further training in hand surgery. Congratulations.
I am so honored to address you on this very happy day, and I'm going to guarantee that your happiness lasts by promising to make a short speech. The wife of a former Vanderbilt chancellor is famous hereabouts for advising her husband that the right length for any speech is half of what you said. So let me aim at half a speech. First, I want to congratulate and thank your parents, your family, and your friends for being here. This is a day of celebration of an important milestone in your lives.
They did much to shape your character and intellect and your sense of creativity and curiosity before you ever stepped onto this beautiful Vanderbilt campus. They believed in you. They invested their hard-earned resources in you. They celebrated your achievements, and yes, they counseled you through the inevitable heartbreaks. They encouraged you to soldier on and told you that no matter what, no matter what, they will always love you. Today, you are graduating, and I think they can all relax, at least for a while. Second, my heart is full of joyful appreciation for you, whether or not you really know what is coming next. I'm sure many of you feel mixed emotions today. You're delighted to have handed in your final papers, to have taken your last exams, perhaps. But you also may be close to tears when saying farewell to the people who have become your best friends for life. And you walk across this beautiful campus, you must really wonder, how could the years vanish so quickly? Meanwhile, everywhere you turn, people ask, what are you going to do next? I want to encourage you to grasp fully the complexity of this experience today, to recognize the happiness and the sadness and the liberation, but also that sense of loss. And as for the uncertain future, here is what Abraham Lincoln was heard to say, a man faced with enormous uncertainties. When asked, what would he do next? He said, the best thing about the future is that it comes one day at a time. I share your amazement that the years at Vanderbilt can vanish so quickly. When many of you arrived in August of 2008, we didn't yet see the financial storm that was on the horizon. It hit that fall, we all had to scramble for cover. Our ability to forecast hurricanes and tornadoes has outpaced our knowledge of predicting financial storms. And as the Great Recession hit, like a tornado, we can say that Vanderbilt had some roofs blown off, a few trees felled, some structures hit, but here we are, standing on our feet in 2012, celebrating your commencement and excelling like Vanderbilt never has before. When the undergraduates arrived in 2008, the Ingram Commons was brand new, pristine, and untested. You were the first class to teach us what worked and what didn't work in that brave, hopeful, and highly successful experiment in living and learning. Here we are today, attracting over 28,000 applications from all around these great United States and the world, all of them eager to experience our unique Vanderbilt community. Some of you lived in Kassam and have now had that special opportunity to kiss it goodbye or give it perhaps a little kick before you depart. Most of you remember the Nashville flood of 2010, and we were here to help. You were here to help as we bailed out the bucket patrol in North Hall, the hospital, and the parking garages. You helped stranded staff who couldn't get home, and you helped others who finally got home after they had discovered as well their houses had been destroyed. We were all the better for your help and all that you did in that recovery effort. Together, we cheered the Commodores at, yes, two college football bowl games. We enjoyed the excitement twice of hosting ESPN College Game Day, 2008, 2012. There was a 2009 SEC Women's Basketball Championship win. Last year was a banner year, NCAA Women's Tennis Sweet 16, College Baseball World Series in Omaha, SEC Women's Cross Country Championship. And just this past March, yes, you maybe remember, we were all a bit thrilled to see the men win the SEC Basketball Tournament in New Orleans. I've told the head of the NCAA since we beat Kentucky and they won the final, I'm advocating a plus one game to see who the real national champion is. We all feel like champions for these memories, and I look forward to celebrating with you at championship games, at special moments in the years to come. Since your initial arrival at Vanderbilt, we've said goodbye and hello many times as you headed off for alternative spring break trips, semesters abroad, adventures supported by scholarships and research grants, or just the respite that summer brings. Each time you brought back to Vanderbilt new experiences, new information, new ideas, and new insights that enriched us. I am grateful to you for all those very happy memories. Finally, please indulge me as your chancellor by finally offering some parental advice about the complex world you are about to enter. I also want to give you a little bit of encouragement to maybe do something about it. I'm going to fasten a sharp eye, as many have, on the brave new world, I would say the world in which we live, of the internet and social media. Every significant technological advance, except perhaps the electric vacuum cleaner, has prompted enormous excitement and prodigious dread. With new each revelation, excitement was stirred about how these new technologies would improve communication, increase efficiency, and double human pleasure. At the same time, serious fears arose that they would encourage the worst in us, our tendency toward laziness, our moral turpitude, and our careless disregard for the privacy of others. Now we must weigh competing utopian and dystopian visions of the internet and the social networking technologies that we have created and we control. On the one hand, we worry very much that your prospective employers, your graduate school admissions officers, are reading Facebook profiles and watching some YouTube videos of things that maybe we wouldn't really want anyone to know. We discover that someone has hacked into accounts of the stores, banks, and hospitals, insurance companies we use, and stolen our personal and financial information. We find out that accidentally, and maybe a year too late, that the privacy settings we so carefully chose at our various online sites were dropped when they redesigned the website. We learn that every time we like something, our profile may grow. And somebody, government or private, has a new reason, a new curiosity to watch what we do and say. We're told repeatedly our brains are going slack because we no longer have to remember anything, we can just Google it. And that we'll just soon forget to talk to each other face to face. On the other hand, we end up in the ER and doctors have a full record of our medical history at their fingertips. We reduce the bad guesses about what is wrong, and we also learn better about what remedies we can tolerate. We can Google information easily, and that saves us time, money, arguments with spouses, bad choices, and often embarrassment. Often the information and the opportunity to chat online with others about what we discover and inspire to be makes us more creative and can keep us learning and discovering. Sometimes we find out via Facebook, Twitter, accounts on YouTube videos about others who need our support to protest an injustice, to get a bone marrow transplant, or bring attention to things that put our lives at risk. We tweet, we blog, we build a helping community that transcends social and geographic boundaries. So here we stand, here you go out into the world. Internet dystopia and internet utopia in one hand and internet dystopia in the other. And yet there are other people who are even more pessimistic. They study these things and say, there's nothing new at all. It involves no change, no growth, no progress. The internet and social media networking offer us nothing more than they say than a virtual mirror of our offline world. It's a place, Professor Sunstein has said, of cyber balkanization, a space populated by the same polarized political, religious, and social echo chambers that we can't escape here in the offline world. Now, what do I expect you, the class, the great Vanderbilt class of 2012, to do about this, to do about the internet and social networking that you will inherit and build and revolutionize? Just this. Examine the hopes, dreams, and fears and suspicions this new world generates from your perspective, from the perspective of someone from each and every school here who has benefited from a liberal arts education. Bring to these complicated debates the skills of careful and dedicated inquiry and communicate clearly what you discover with no agenda other than helping others to see clearly, to use reason, and undertake a careful inquiry of facts. Challenge your assumptions, welcome disagreements, and along with others, make a mission of discovery and always learning and always education. In an article published just this month in the Atlantic magazine, William Bowen, former president of Princeton University and of the Andrew Mellon Foundation, said that grasping complexity, embracing it, is a critical capacity to be learned earlier rather than later in life. He continues, liberal arts colleges should do all in their power to encourage students to avoid the polarized thinking that is, sad to say, becoming perhaps the standard of the day. In all that you do after you leave Vanderbilt, I expect you to remember that you spent years of your life in a very special place, a living and learning community dedicated to education, research, and healing in every way, and committed, most importantly, to the civil exchange of ideas and to the hard work of trying to grasp complexity. Be confident that the habits of mind you've practiced here, the ways in which you have practiced these skills in everything you have done, to be critical of your own assumptions, flexible in your problem solving, and attuned to the swiftly changing world around you. You will face this in the future and all the unexpectedness that it will bring to you one day at a time. Living this way, you'll make us all proud. I know you will. And you'll make this world a better place, about that which I'm very confident. My very best wishes to you, offline and online. Farewell. Come back often to share with us all that you continue to discover. Good luck.
I'd like to extend a very special thank you to Alexander Grimes. He's a junior in the Blair School of Music, and what an inspiring performance. We have now arrived at that greatly anticipated moment you have all worked so diligently toward, the conferral of your academic degrees. The charges I read were penned by the late Chancellor Alexander Hurd. They're an important part of our legacy as an academic community, and I've been imparted to every graduate of Vanderbilt University since Chancellor Hurd's tenure. In receiving these charges, you are joined to a lineage that precedes you, that will endure after you, and which flourishes because of you. First, Dean Carol Endeavor will present the candidates for the degrees offered by the College of Arts and Science.
Will the candidates from the College of Arts and Science please stand? Mr. Chancellor, I have the honor of presenting these students for the degree of Bachelor of Arts. They have fulfilled the requirements established by the College of Arts and Science and are recommended by the faculty for the conferral of that academic degree.
I salute you for your academic achievements and distinctions. In the name of an educated society, welcome you to all the obligations and privileges of educated women and men. Congratulations, and please be seated. Associate Dean Melissa Rose will present the candidates for the degrees of the Blair School of Music.
Will the candidates from the Blair School of Music please stand? Mr. Chancellor, I have the honor of presenting these students for the degree of Bachelor of Music. They have fulfilled the requirements established by the Blair School of Music and are recommended by the faculty for the conferral of that academic degree.
I salute you for the academic distinction you have earned in your study of the art of music and commend the use of your skills and knowledge to the exaltation of the human spirit and the preservation of human culture. Congratulations, and please be seated. Dean Kenneth Galloway will present candidates for the degrees of the School of Engineering.
Will the candidates from the School of Engineering please stand? Mr. Chancellor, I have the honor of presenting these students for the degrees of Bachelor of Engineering, Bachelor of Science, and Master of Engineering. They have fulfilled the requirements established by the School of Engineering and are recommended by the faculty for the conferral of these academic degrees.
I congratulate you on the academic and professional foundations you have built for yourselves and commend the use of your exceptional training in the building of a better world for all people. Congratulations, and please be seated. Dean Camilla Bembo will present candidates for the degrees of Peabody College.
Will the candidates from Peabody College of Education and Human Development please stand? Mr. Chancellor, I have the honor of presenting these students for the degrees of Bachelor of Science, Master of Education, Master of Public Policy, and Doctor of Education. They have fulfilled the requirements established by Peabody College and are recommended by the faculty for the conferral of these academic degrees.
I salute you for your academic achievements and distinctions and commend the use of your training, your art, and your skill to the continued creation and sustenance of an enlightened and literate society. Congratulations, and please be seated. Dean Colleen Conway Welch will now present candidates for the degrees of the School of Nursing.
Will the candidates from the School of Nursing please stand?
Mr. Chancellor, I have the honor of presenting these students for the degrees of Master of Science in Nursing and Doctor of Nursing Practice. They have fulfilled the requirements established by the School of Nursing and are recommended by the faculty enthusiastically for the conferral of these academic degrees.
I congratulate you on the academic and professional distinction you have earned and commend the use of your arts and sciences to the healing care of humankind. Congratulations, and please be seated. I now call upon Dean Jim Bradford to present candidates for the degrees of the Owen Graduate School of Management.
Will the candidates from the Owen Graduate School of Management please stand? Mr. Chancellor, I have the honor of presenting these students for the degrees of Masters of Business Administration, Masters of Science in Finance, Masters of Management in Healthcare, and Masters of Accountancy. They have fulfilled the requirements established by the Owen Graduate School of Management and are recommended by the faculty for the conferral of these academic degrees.
I congratulate you on the skills and distinction you have attained and commend the application of your advanced knowledge to the better management of society's institutions. Congratulations, and please be seated. Now, Dean Jim Hudnut-Boimler will present candidates for the degrees of the Divinity School.
Will the candidates from the Divinity School please stand? Mr. Chancellor, I have the honor of presenting these students for the degrees of Master of Divinity and Master of Theological Studies. They have fulfilled the requirements established by the Divinity School and are recommended by the faculty for the conferral of these academic degrees.
I congratulate you on the educational distinction you have earned and commend to each of you a life of learned ministry and teaching to the spiritual welfare of humanity. Congratulations, and please be seated. I now call upon Dean Chris Guthrie to present candidates for the degree of the School of Law.
Will the candidates from the law school please stand? Mr. Chancellor, I have the honor of presenting these students for the degrees of Master of Laws and Doctor of Jurisprudence. They have fulfilled the requirements established by the law school and are recommended by the faculty for the conferral of these academic degrees.
I congratulate you on your ways that you have, on your command of the ways justice is attained, and commend your exceptional training to the advancement of a just social order. Congratulations, and please be seated. Senior Associate Dean for Health Sciences Education, Bonnie Miller, will now present candidates for the degrees of the School of Medicine. Well, Dean Jeff Balzer will be doing the presentation. Thank you, Jeffrey.
Mr. Chancellor, I have the honor of presenting these students for the degrees of Doctor of Audiology, Master of Education of the Deaf, Master of Science, Speech-Language Pathology, Master of Public Health, Master of Science in Clinical Investigation, Master of Laboratory Investigation, Doctor of Medical Physics, Master of Science in Medical Physics, and Doctor of Medicine. They have fulfilled the requirements established by the School of Medicine and are recommended by the faculty for the conferral of these academic degrees.
I congratulate you on your distinguished attainment to the role of physician and commend you to the lives of healing in service to the welfare of humankind. Congratulations. And please be seated. Finally, Vice Provost for Research and Dean Dennis Hall will present candidates for all degrees of the Graduate School.
Will the candidates from the Graduate School please stand? Mr. Chancellor, I have the honor of presenting these students for the degrees of Master of Arts, Master of Science, Master of Liberal Arts and Science, Master of Fine Arts, and Doctor of Philosophy.
They have fulfilled the requirements established by the graduate school and are recommended by the faculty for the conferral of these academic degrees.
I congratulate each of you on the advanced academic standing you have earned and commend to you the advancement of an educated society. I welcome you into the ancient and universal company of scholars. Please be seated. Now, will the candidates for the degree of Doctor of Philosophy please stand again for particular notice? And will the deans on the platform who have candidates receiving this degree also stand to honor these recipients? The Philosophiae Doctor is the highest degree a university can bestow. Candidates, would you please turn to the audience to receive their appreciation and Vanderbilt's for your highest accomplishment. Congratulations, and please be seated. I invite all who have been presented for degrees to rise to have their degrees conferred. By virtue of the authority invested in me by the Board of Trust of Vanderbilt University and by the vote of the faculties, I confer upon each of you the degrees for which you have qualified and extend to you the best wishes of Alma Mater now and for all the days of your lives. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in recognizing these remarkable graduates.
Recipients of bachelor degrees and their guests should remain on alumni lawn. Your diploma awarding ceremony will begin shortly. Recipients of graduate and professional degrees and their guests should recess now and go to the individual diploma awarding ceremonies. You will find a list of locations and a map of these ceremonies on the inside back cover of your commencement program with suggested walking routes. Those going to Magnolia Lawn or Peabody Mall, please note that you may use the pedestrian bridge to cross 21st Avenue. For those requiring special assistance, there is a shuttle running from the West Side Road drop-off point on your left to the Wyatt Center at Peabody. Please assist the faculty marshals by keeping the aisles clear for the reception of faculty and degree recipients attending the graduate and professional diploma awarding ceremonies. After those parties have left the field, guests may then take the vacated seats once instructed by the faculty marshals and commencement staff. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, now we ceremonially acknowledge that which you have already accomplished by presenting you with a tangible representation recognizing the achievement that you have justly earned. Now is the time for the awarding of diplomas. Graduates of the College of Arts and Science, please come forward to receive your diploma. Dean Dever will present these graduates.
I present the May 2012 graduates of the College of Arts and Science. Angel Mary Abbott. Alexandra Curran Abington. Cum laude. Lindsay Ray Abrams. Shala Rashida Adesoji. Joseph Myers Aguirre.
Agavino.
Nabila Ahmad. Yusuf Ahmad. Cheyenne Hassan Ahmed. Rifayet Asen. Anthony Andrew Albanese. Matthew Ryan Ale. Cum laude. Grant Christian Alexander. John Deaver Alexander III. Andre Jane Alexandru. Chaitanya Alamnani. Magna cum laude. Amanda Aaron Allen. Summa cum laude. Tanisha Odessa Allen. Brian Michael Alasco. Michael Jared Altman Lupu. Francesca Chiera Amiker. Asha Marie Anand. Claire Marie Anderson. John Taylor Anderson. Magna cum laude. Kelsey Lauren Anderson. Rosina Naakorkor Andrews. Kobina Panyanyena Akuma. Michael Chandler Anthony. Alexa Noel Ardelian Braden. Samantha Jane Arno. Joshua Solomon Aronoff. Martha Elodia Arredondo. Vanessa Arredondo. Summa cum laude. Michael Philip Arwood. Amir Ashner. Amber Christine Asus. George Thomas Atkins II. Mark James Augenstern. Magna cum laude. Woody Nathan Austin. Jessica Ann Aviles. Abimbola Ayambasan. Magna cum laude. Taylor Claire Backus. Stephen Zhaizheng Bai. Cum laude. Rachel Darby Bayman. Magna cum laude. Luke Efren Bahania. Hillary Earls Ball. Uhiak Bang. David Barber Callahan. Candace Latrice Barber. James Lawrence Barkley. Catherine Elizabeth Barger. Cum laude. Temple Lee Barkate. Kellyanne Barlow. Evan Mark Berry. Magna cum laude. Spencer Keaton Barrett. Claire Hamilton Bateman. Diocelyn Batista Rijo. Rohan Batra. Summa cum laude. Barbara Grace Baugh. Juliana Doria Bednarski. Magna cum laude. Brandon Henry Bell. Cum laude. Maya Benin. Jessica Beth Benjoya. Catherine Wood Bennett. Daniel Towery Benson. Eileena Marie Benson. Nicole Danielle Berkowitz. Rachel Allison Bernstein. Magna cum laude. Christiana Mae Bertelson. Nathan Donald Birch. Carly Aaron Billig, Amanda Marie Bischoff, Kevin James Blair II, magna cum laude, Martin Reed Blumenkrantz, Cortland Roderick Blunt, Rebecca Jane Blewett, cum laude, Peter Thomas Blumeyer, summa cum laude, Thomas Wade Bogdan, William John Bonfiglio, magna cum laude, Neil William Boer, Catherine Ann Bookout, cum laude, Mary Virginia Boone, summa cum laude, Alex Graveson Booth, Nicholas Gossel Booth.
Marguerite Ann Buscarin, cum laude.
Maggie Elizabeth Bowers, magna cum laude. Samantha Lape Bowie, Laura Michelle Bowling, Lindsay Morgan Bradley, Mary Kay Bradley, Stephen Michael Bradley, Margaret Elizabeth Brain, Lisa Christine Branding, summa cum laude, Anna Christina Braskamp, cum laude, Rebecca Canfield Bratt, cum laude, Jonathan Ian Braun,
William John Breach, Jr.
Bettina Louise Brennan. Stephanie Lynn Brennan. Catherine Garner Brubaker. Cum laude. Haley Elizabeth Briel. Daniel Aviv Brill. Cum laude. Kyle Houston Broach. Cum laude. Lennon Harrison Brooks. Elizabeth Sterling Brown. Jessica Morgan Amos Brown, Adrian Nicole Bruce, cum laude, Catherine Elizabeth Brueger, Elizabeth Gorman Brunk, Stuart Bryan, Charles Herman Buttecke II, Zachary Ryan Bullard, Nicholas Daniel Bulso, cum laude, Annabelle Augusta Bunn, Elise Ursula Burgett, summa cum laude, Leslie Gail Burnett, Ryan Andrew Burns, Grace Kathleen Burnworth, Alexander Scott Busher, Allison Lauren Buderbaugh, William Edward Butler, magna cum laude, Sarah Catherine Byerly, Audrey Louise Cabrera, Asa Sion Cameron, Tricia Camino, Matthew Allen Campbell, Rachel Evelyn Campisi, magna cum laude, Peter Farley Canning, cum laude, Hillary Lauren Kanzler, Yufei Chao, Danielle Marie Caratini, Katie Michelle Cardenas, cum laude, Destiny Faith Cargill, Julie Angela Curley, Hamilton Stewart Carpenter, Catherine Grace Carr, Olivia Leanne Carranza, Philip Joseph Carroll IV, summa cum laude, Grayson Brooks Cassida, Kristen Milena Katoy, Paul Robert Chakapak, Amit Kumar Chakraborty, summa cum laude, Meghana Chelasani, Jessica Ashley Chamish, Enchi Chang, cum laude, Christy Yun Chang, Tay J. Chang, Erica Catherine Chanin,
Hannah K. Chapman,
Lindsay Elizabeth Chatfield, cum laude, Avinash Chavda, Jessica Ann Shaleski, Carol Chen, John Hunching Chen, Ji Chen, Ji Kyo Chen, Amanda Lin Chi, David Victor Lester Chin, cum laude, Eric Franklin Chippen, Natasha Ahmed Chaudhary, Francis Leslie Christian, Natalie Susan Christian, Edward Bradford Church, Jr., Juliet Grace Celia, Erin Elizabeth Clancy, cum laude, Catherine Margaret Clark, magna cum laude, Andrea Michelle Clark, magna cum laude, Victor Edward B. Clark, Sarah Ann Clinton, Danner Bryant Close, cum laude, Paige Alfreda Cobbs, Benjamin Paul Cochran, Gabrielle Lee Cohen, Sarah Elizabeth Coker, Courtney Elizabeth Nichelle Colbert, Rowland Babatunde Cole, Jordan Burl Coleman, Margaret Carlisle Coleman, Polly Jean Colgan, summa cum laude, Matthew Joseph Coletta, Catherine Jane Condry, Casey Lynn Connors, Kelly Lee Connors, Holly Marie Code, Emily Carlton Cook, cum laude, Marina Julia Corines, Kerry Nicholas Corrigan, cum laude, Nicholas Bruce Corser, Rebecca Ann Coster, magna cum laude, Lindsay Elise Coven, Justin David Covington, Brittany Ann Kaufer, summa cum laude, Reeves Monroe Crabtree Jr., Benjamin J. Crane, cum laude, Maria Emily Christ, Meredith Ellen Kreitz, magna cum laude, Kelsey Lee Kraunauer, cum laude, Michael Scott Cross Jr., Keisha Alexis Curry, Parker Baron Dabbs, cum laude, William Ross Daniels, Margot Moran Dani, Anushriya Das, Sudeep Koshi Das, magna cum laude, Brian Donnelly Da Silva, Peyton Pryor Davis, cum laude, Samuel Guy Davison, Michael Holt Dayton, Victor DePaiva Buwiski, magna cum laude, Mariah Teresa Deans, Elizabeth Tyler DeBell, magna cum laude, Miriam Yasemin Didi, cum laude, Charlie Calloway Deese, Allison Kendall Deisler, cum laude, Albert Louis Del Greco III, Devin Ann Demery, Jefferson Davis Deming, John Laughlin Denman III, Lindsay Ann Sharp Denny, Desmond Mariona Dennis, Jeffrey Allen Derbyshire, cum laude, Kenneth James DeSantis III, Kaylee Ann Deutsch, magna cum laude, Catherine Elizabeth Dixon, Colin Andrew Doberstein, Rebecca Ann Dobler, Laura Elizabeth Dalbo,
Paige Gillette Danail,
Juan Patricio Dopico, Spencer Douglas Dreyer, Andre Drozd, Timothy Ryan Duckworth, cum laude, Patrick Aubrey Duff, Emily Noel Dunn, Michael M. Durakowitz, Haley Elizabeth Eberly, Carl Harris Echeverry, Zachary Andrew Edelman, Jeremy DeLon Edwards, Nicholas Joseph Eisen Berkeley, Omar El Khattabi, Ilham Muhammad Eli, Imani Naomi Ellis, Dwight Hillis Emanuelson III, Amobi Joseph Ininya, Liliane Rebecca Mosa Ernst, Sarah Elizabeth Estopino, Ifyanyi Festus Izeli, Stephanie Ann Falcone, Madeline Bartlett Fansler, cum laude, Matthew Paul Farina, summa cum laude, Hannah Marie Fasick, Cherie Ali Faithy, cum laude, Ethan Ross Fadida, Harriet Ryan Fide, Ross Abraham Feinberg, Zachary William Feldman, Brian Patterson Finlin, cum laude, Dana Michelle Ferguson, cum laude, Michelle Marie Fernandez, Tracy Lynn Fetterly, Gregory Michael Fiolik, Eric John Fisher, cum laude, Claudia Beth Fisher, John Samuel Fisher, Laura Elizabeth Flom, Maria Bellum Flores, Samuel Alexander Fogarty, Robert Andrew Follett, cum laude, James Martin Forbes, Hyman Gregory Frankel, magna cum laude, Jason Michael Frankel, Jared Cameron Franklin, Danielle Elise Friesen, Brian Jared Funk, Elizabeth Ann Furman, cum laude, Ryan Lee Fusella, Amanda Gadaletta, Zachary John Gagas, Maria Mercedes Guyton, Genevieve M. Gale, Richard Charles Gallant, Eleanor Baron Galloway, Suroshri Ganguly, Paige Lynn Garrard, Cole Evans Garrett, Alexandra Adina Garza, Gregory Joseph Gautier, summa cum laude, Nicholas DeWitt Gale, cum laude, Ling Gi, Jeffrey Andrew Gendelman, Andrew Lawrence Gentile, Matthew Joseph Gerline, Clarence James Gideon III, Jessica Andrea Gill, Mallory Lorena Gilliam, Bradley John Girard, Daniel Warren Givens, Matthew James Glissanis, cum laude, Andrew Taylor Glaws,
Conrad Ferdinand Geringer,
Jared Michael Goldfarb, Andrew Jeremy Goldfein, Alexander Clark Goldstein, Julia Goletti, Mark Brandon Goodman,
Emily Kathleen Gautier,
Lance Avery Goulburn, Seth Selig Gorson, Kush M. Gavani, Charles Hemingway Grace, Catherine Emily Grady, Emily Rose Grant, Abigail Elizabeth Gravenhurst, magna cum laude, Marissa Christine Gray, Philip Greenwald, Jonathan Greer IV, Nicole Marie Gregorich, Tegan Sheehan Gregory, James Matthew Grichnick, cum laude, Maria Michelle Griffin, Alexander Robert Grivna, Joseph Douglas Groom Jr., magna cum laude, John Luke Guerin,
Stephen J. Groover,
Nicholas James Hackett, summa cum laude, Marianne Hagen, Jesse Alterman Health, Chelsea Linnea Hamilton, Oliver Allen Hahn, Lucy Elizabeth Haneman, Louise Marie Hanala, magna cum laude, Kayleen Elizabeth Hannaway, Lauren Abigail Hannafin, summa cum laude, Monica Isabella Harashin, Lise Juliana Harbom, Lauren Elizabeth Harrell, Michelle Lauren Harris, cum laude, Stephen Eric Harrison, Robert Paul Hartman, Stephen J. Hartnett, Avery Roan Harwood, Alexandra Marie Howe, Andrew Michael Hawkins, Mariano Jovan Hayes, Lauren Olivia Hayes, Jillian Heaviside, Christopher Paul Hines, Martha Ann Hellman, Michael Harris Hellwile, summa cum laude, Merrill Connolly Hendrickson, magna cum laude, Roland Christopher Henschel, Andres Gabriel Hernandez, summa cum laude, Margaret Louise Hernan, summa cum laude, Rachel E. Hervatin, Samantha Brittany Hesley, Alexandra Miriam Hetna, Cheryl Lawana Hicks, Hayden Matthews Hill, Tegan Joycara Hill, Dylan Michael Hillman, Rachel Rayford Hodges, Kimbra Sue Hain, Robert David Hain, Adam Christian Hoffman, James M. Holbrook, Chelsea Elizabeth Hollenkamp, magna cum laude, Lauren Elizabeth Holroyd, Jamie Elizabeth Hucker, Zy Anthony Hooks, Kelly Andrews Hoops, Chase Battle Horeen, Ellie Aaron Gutierrez Horowitz, cum laude, Kristen Edie Horton, Matthew Joseph Hoshite, magna cum laude, Daniel Stanley Hostick, Harrison Mason House, John Emmanuel Howard, cum laude, Lindsay Michelle Howard, cum laude, Zachary Richard Hoyt, Mengen Hu, Brecky Lee Huddleston, cum laude, Tonika Cornita Huff, Willis Harlan Hewlings, cum laude, Danielle Marie Hunt, Zachary David Hunter, John Hussein, Amede Edwina Emasuan, Selena Rose Jacoby, summa cum laude, John Joseph Jacoby, Alexander Jamar, Kaylin Marie James, Lauren Elizabeth Jansen, Catherine Irene Jaramillo, magna cum laude, Zachary Jarrett, Joshua Lee Gillespie, Annalisa Olivia Jenner, Sandra Michelle Jensen, E. Jan, Hussein Jinnah, cum laude, Evan John Johnson, Jesse Gray Jones, Keith Douglas Jones, Quentin Alexander Jones, Lauren Susan Jopling, magna cum laude, Erlena Josefi, Haley Adams Joy, Jasmine Patrice Joyner, Theron Olobodi Kadri, Karen Chinanso Kaga, Sean Thomas Kaler, Alexandra Cosette Kale, Matthew Max Kaminsky, Supriya C. Canal, Florence Adan Matkanu, William Hudson Kaplan, cum laude, Cedric Karoglin, magna cum laude, Haley Claire Carlin, magna cum laude, Matthew Taylor Karp, magna cum laude, Shane Roseborough Castor, Laura Michelle Kaufman, summa cum laude, Austin Thomas Samuels Kellogg, Rebecca Dorothy King, Madeline Ann Kent, Kathleen Danielle Kern, magna cum laude, Donica Jane Kerr, Kyle David Kessler, Jeremy Nathan Karazes, Alexa Morgan Kianofsky, Walter Hazard Grady Kidder, Andrea Christine Kiley, Jeffrey Ira Killian, cum laude, Scott Anthony Kennard, Brooke Danielle Kensall, Andrew Maston Kirkman, Jenna Ray Kaiser, Dakota Brown Clays, Eric Gordon Klappholz, Yongjie Ko, Lauren Ariel Koenig, cum laude, Michael Jakovsky, magna cum laude, Lauren Elizabeth Kolsky, magna cum laude, Wei Kong, magna cum laude, Ian Brett Konsker, Corey Jo Kosht, Alexandra Faye Kovar, Danielle Samantha Krothemer, summa cum laude, Charles Werner Kravitz, cum laude, Gabriel Joseph Krim, summa cum laude, Nicole Faye Kugler, summa cum laude, Nikhil Sanjeev Kulkarni, James Daniel Kuno, Alicia Rose Kundert, Nicholas William Quishin, Michael George Kiriak, Sana Ladani, cum laude, Kevin Michael Laidlaw, Judson James Lencina, Lindsay Nicole Larson, magna cum laude,
Ali Michelle LeBlanc, cum laude,
Chelsea Marie Lee, Donghyang Lee, cum laude, Hyunji Lee, summa cum laude, Judy Jinju Lee, Rebecca Kathleen Lee, Ryan Patrick Lee, Jeremy S. Kind Lehman, Jackson Daniel Lesser, magna cum laude, Peter Swan Latart, Alexander Michael Letteries, Choi Lung, Nathaniel Simeon Levinson,
Jordan Elizabeth Levy,
David Aaron Lewin, cum laude, Ung Lee, Gary Gua Lee, Nancy Yan Lee, magna cum laude, Nicole Diane Liberio, Samuel Lewis Lebowski, Andrew David Ligon, magna cum laude, Kelsey Lauren Linden, summa cum laude, Samuel Clark Linton, David Aaron Littman, Andrew Liss, Michael J. Litt, cum laude, James Ryan Litzo, Taanbo Liu, Andrew Manfat Low, Austin James Losi, magna cum laude, Salvatore Nick Lombardi III, Reagan Coleman Loper, cum laude, Harry Lewis Lopez, Sean Michael Love, Michael Spencer Lowes, Henry Peter Lucen, Kevin Paul Liu, Sarah Victoria Lufsick, Christina Natalie Luna, Brandon Casey Lyle, Matthew James Lynch, Emily Marie Lyons, magna cum laude, Lance Jacob Lyons, cum laude, Dylan Hayne McDonald, summa cum laude, Kayla Elizabeth Mackey, cum laude, Elizabeth Ann Magditch, summa cum laude, Camille Isabel McGinnis, Andrew McGuire, magna cum laude, Lauren Michelle Maley, Michael Clay Malloy, cum laude, Max Preyamam, cum laude, Gary Lewis Mancini, Catherine Marjorie Manier, Sashir Manava, Kevin Perry Manning, Samuel Stevens Marinelli, Graham Thomas Marks, cum laude, Stephen John Marotta III, Blair Lewis Marshall, Courtney Jean Marshall, Nathaniel Armstead Marshall, Carolyn Elizabeth Martin, Kathleen Diane Martin, Kristen Alexandria Martin, Sarah McCray Martin. Margaret B. Martinez. Emily Mazgati. Magna Cum Laude. Ariel Clarice Mason. Kristen Yvonne Mason. Kieran Masood. Jerry Kent Masters III. Carrie Robin Mate. Brendan Minahan Matthews. Stephanie Renee Maddox. Kristen Elizabeth McCabe. Cum Laude. Colin Andrew McLean. Laura Jane McClenahan. Magna Cum Laude. Catherine Christiana McCann. Jocelyn Hope McConaughey. Rebecca Gabrielle McCracken. Cum Laude. Abigail Grace McCullough. Patrick Michael McGovern. Kyle Victoria McGrath. Magna Cum Laude. Catherine Marie McIntyre. Carolyn Ann McKinney. Zachary Scott McKinnon. Tessa Kareel McLean. Jessica Yvonne Marie McClellan. Mark Allen McLeod. Cum Laude. Gregory David McMillan. Timothy Austin McNamara. Anna Christine McReynolds. Merrill Hill McVicker. Matthew Kyle Meacham.
Mary Beth Shelburne Meader.
Aldea Mary Miller. Kate Cinnamon Meesum. Karina Mendez Kyle. Summa Cum Laude. Justin Lee Menestrina. Magna Cum Laude. Emily Ann Merkel. Summa Cum Laude. Claire Geraldine Merlet. Austin Lee Merrill. Ethan Chapman Messenger. Andrea Caitlin Messer. Lauren Ann Meyer. Ethel Lisa Mickey. Summa Cum Laude. Matthew Ryan Mignoron. Michael Christian Mikulik. Matthew Charles Mikulka. Cum Laude. Ethan Spencer Miller. Jacob Frazier Miller.
Kayla Renee Millis.
Sarah Michelle Mills. Magna Cum Laude. Jui Deepak Mirchandani.
Kenneth James Manili. Magna Cum Laude.
Alexander Lee Moen. Neelam Mohammed. Magna Cum Laude. Vineet Mohanty. Marguerite Amelia Mollet. Melissa Monahan. Summa Cum Laude. Lynn Steele Moody. Stephen Eugene Moore. Summa Cum Laude. Brittany Diane Moreno. Peter William Mortensen Jr. Summa Cum Laude. Aaron Campbell Mosco. Frank Russell Moss III. Cum Laude. Ryan Donald Moy. Prithvi Mudana. Anna Laura Minchrath. Magna Cum Laude. Ross Clayton Mulford Jr. Lauren Alexandra Mullen. Sarah Marguerite Muller. Magna Cum Laude. Andrew Jordan Mungan. Cum Laude. Mimi Marjorie Mungomba. Sasha Norcross Munn. Kellyanne Munoz. Louis Anthony Munoz. Matthew Clay Murray. Zoe Ullman Nagel. Nathaniel Edward Napier Jr. Allison Claire Narta. Nicholas Michael Nash II. Ravi David Nath. Cum Laude. Karishma Nathani. Ashley Michelle Nelson. Bradley Carl Nelson. Jing Yuan Gi. Kamtu Thai Gwen. Cum Laude. Rebecca Lee Nichols. Lauren Marie Nicosia. Cum Laude. Hannah Zucker Nabolski. Amanda Claire Neiman. Mary Lucille Noah. Aaron Robert Knoll. Cum Laude. Michael Andrew Namich. Magna Cum Laude. Lori Catherine Nordland. Meredith Lauren Novak, Gabrielle Nunez LaFontaine, Peter Adam Nygaard, Caitlin Grace O'Leary, cum laude, Megan Dorothea O'Neill, Melissa Ann O'Neill, Rosamari Ochoa Vargas, Anna Abelachukwu Oguhibi, Ramayel Osasogie Ohiomoba, Michelle Elizabeth Olin, summa cum laude, Chesney Sarah Oravec, Efren David Ormaza III, Douglas Leo Orsi, Camilla Ortiz, Kyle Ryan Osborne, Ijama Beverly Osigwe, Nisa R. Ostroff Moskowitz, Jessica Lee Owens, cum laude, Alexander John Owings, magna cum laude, Olivia Helton Packer, Ashley Sakurai Packenham, cum laude, Trent Terry Palmberg, Natasha Nasir Panjwani, Elizabeth Brooks Pankey, magna cum laude, Lauren Christine Papaleo, David Matthew Pardo, summa cum laude, Gavin James Parker, Catherine Yep Parn, J. Pravin Patel, Aurelia Veda Patterson, Bethay Caldwell Patterson, cum laude, Melissa Ann Pozdro, cum laude, Kendall Ardice Peck, summa cum laude, Wayman Terrell Peer,
Benjamin Mark Peltz,
Lee Samuel Perkins, Kyle Evan Peterson, cum laude, Natasha Claire Petrie, cum laude, Wenfu Fem, April Ruth Philly, cum laude, Marissa Pinhaus, cum laude, Kendall Blair Pittinger, Caroline Macy Plain, Amanda Lisa Polcari, Grace Patricia Powell, Jessica Elizabeth Preciado, Chelsea Marie Prieg, Carly Lynn Prentice, Alexandra Marie Pretty, cum laude, Chloe Xiaoyu Chi, summa cum laude, Wen Yu Q, Brian Joseph Quirk, Andrew Frederick Rafkin, Gabriel Bailey Ragsdale, Ahmed Ridwaner Rahman, cum laude, Megan Lee Ramirez, Abigail Eliza Randall, Jacqueline Sabrina Randall, Ashley Nicole Racy, Amanda Jill Ratner, Haley Megan Rauch, magna cum laude, Jeffrey Taylor Raven, Nikila Reddy, Sarah Elizabeth Reed, Derek Scott Reinhold, Laura Suzanne Resnick, magna cum laude, Sherika Rave Richmond, Sheena Michelle Reekers, Samantha Elizabeth Riney, Shelza Joanna Rivas, Jacob Christian Robbins, Matthias Patrick Roberts, William Joseph Roberts Jr., Erica Saran Robertson, Michelle Diane Robertson, Wesley Ellis Robertson, Rachel C. Robison, Rachel Lynn Rodriguez, Jacqueline Marie Rowing, cum laude, David Alexander Rogers, Hannah Elizabeth Rogers, Olivia Catherine Roman, Angela Grace Romano, summa cum laude, Sarah Elizabeth Roper, cum laude,
Megan Elizabeth Rose,
Paul Donald Rosing III, Derek Bryant Ross, Jeremy Aaron Ross, magna cum laude, Rachel Yaguda Ross, cum laude, Carly Jenna Roth, Andrew Daniel Rubin, cum laude, Daniel Joseph Ruggieri, magna cum laude, Jessica Hallie Rutsky, Mark Stewart Rutter, cum laude, Jameson Earl Sackey, Jonathan Gilbert Saft, Sarah Baron Sagan, cum laude, Matthew William Samples, Katie Sue Sanchez, Elise Nicole Sarda, cum laude, Stephanie Saralakis, Savan Balu Satia, Allison Marie Saylor, cum laude, Emily Jane Schell, Leslie Reese Schichtel, magna cum laude, Austin Gillis Schiff, Hannah Deborah Schimmer, Danica Brooke Schlosser, summa cum laude, Stephanie Rose Schmidt, Brittany Catherine Schneider, summa cum laude, Lucas Daniel Scholl, Evan Mitchell Schrager, Ari Gabriel Schwartz, Ian Spencer Schwartz, Benjamin DeRoy Scott IV, cum laude, David West Sealbinder, cum laude, Allison Morgan Semler, Jake Thomas Sender, Andrew John Sennett, magna cum laude, Susan Elizabeth Serafin, magna cum laude, Stephen Bradford Sexauer, Mamie Mayhill Shaw, magna cum laude, Alicia Hope Shapiro, cum laude, Joshua Adam Shapiro, cum laude, Nipun Sudarshan Sharma, Claire Louise Shavson, Kathleen Ann Scherer, Amit Sharadada Shintre, Virginia Rachel Shogri, summa cum laude, William Matthew Schrader, summa cum laude, Jeremy Ryan Siegel, Christopher Francis Siliciano, Stephen David Silverman, cum laude, Haley Elizabeth Simmons, magna cum laude, Christian Earl Simodio Samoy, Lauren Sarah Singer, Scott Brandon Singer, William Trevaney Lakshmi Singh, Sarah Juliet Speck, Sarah Regina Skavranek, cum laude, Lauren Elizabeth Skibble, Clay Redmond Skipper, summa cum laude, Catherine Elizabeth Sloan, Jordan David Smart, Kelly Rachel Smirling, Cameron Michael Smith, Gardner Richard Smith, Samantha Evan Smith, Molly Catherine Sneed, Jared Andrew Sninsky, summa cum laude, Robert Freer Snook Jr., cum laude, Travis Mackenzie Snyder, magna cum laude, Linda Teresa Subchinsky, Jinsu Song, Catherine Joy Sumis, June Song, cum laude, Anjali Mariama Sood, Kelly Marie Soren, Carl Aaron Whitney Sosnan, Warren Allen Sutherland, Tiwalolo Uluwatomilolo Shioyebo, Lauren Sloan Speaton, Andrew D. Spear, Lauren Ashley Spielman, Elizabeth Grace Spitzer, cum laude, Hannah Bernadette Annunziata Esther Stahl, Dana Lee Stein, Brianna Lee Stein, summa cum laude, John Tyler Stein, Michael Breakstone Stein, Jeffrey Patrick Sterrett, magna cum laude, George William Stewart V, J. Michael Stewart, Caitlin Rose Stidham, summa cum laude, Harrison Max Stimmel, Bradley Sean Sterling, Mitchell Berenstocki, Brian Reeves Strickler, Christine Nicole Stroud, magna cum laude, Amber Ray Strudwick, Andrew Davidson Stubbs, magna cum laude, Marvin Augustus Stubbs Jr., Erica Grace Sutherland, Nicholas Harry Sutherland, cum laude, Claire Keneally Sweeney, Garrett Sen Schweitzer, Esther Center Maui, summa cum laude, Kelsey Nicole Tabaris, cum laude, Elena Jane Talbot, Ran Tao, magna cum laude, Sunny Yiling Tao, magna cum laude, Alexander Brooks Tapper, Erica Nicole Taylor, Melanie Tay, Matthew David Taylor, Ricky Don Taylor Jr., Steve Leander Chiangang, Christine Elise Tenhove, Zachary Douglas Terrell, Channing Maria Thomas, Tyler Allen Thomas, Alexandra Lee Thompson, Gina Tremise Thompson, Kelsey Joe Thompson, Natalie Deanna Tony, Bradley Glenn Tinsley, Travis Wayman Tipton, Brandon Lee Tobias, Hudson O'Brien Todd, summa cum laude, Ross Allen Tullickson, Timothy John Toomey III, cum laude, Amanda Tweevy Tran, cum laude, Michael Sean Trencina Jr., Jane Arlingham Trant, Taylor Suzanne Triana, cum laude, Edin Trto, Joshua Montgomery Turner, cum laude, Stanley Alexander Twarog, cum laude, Mahmoud Hassan Asmani, Paul Joseph Vandekoppel, cum laude, Lawrence Browning Van Meter, Jr., magna cum laude, Stoicho Mamchilov Velkovsky, Veronica Marie Venezia, Andrew Ajit Venkatraman, Sneha Lakshmi Venkatraman, cum laude, Jonathan Tyler Verdell, cum laude, Claire Chainsky Verville, magna cum laude, Pedro Gouvet Viana, Soraya Anita Vinson, Lisa Lene Verduer, Not Hong Vo, Allison Andre Voss, Kimberly Ann Wagner, Julian Alexander Waxel, magna cum laude, Joel Allen Walden, Alexander Jared Walder, Joseph Houston Walker, Sarah Marie Walker, magna cum laude, Lauren Brandy Wallace, Shana Lin Wamuhu, Kuo Kwang Abraham Wang, Margaret Sweeney Ward, Mary Lamar Addison Washburn, Nia Cherith Washington, Jennifer Morgan Watchmaker, summa cum laude, John DeForest Watson IV, magna cum laude, Alexander Maurice Weaver, magna cum laude, David Potter Townsend Webb, summa cum laude, Courtney Barnes Weber, Robert Douglas Weichert, Christy Lauren Weinhoff, Michael Adam Weinstein, cum laude, Daniel J. Weissman, Lindsay Alexandra Wise, Grant Kinney Wenslow, Leah Saradell Wertheimer, Travis Dexter Westbrook, John P. Wheeler, summa cum laude, Reed Daniel Whitcraft, cum laude, Jane Yvonne White, Keisha Marie White, Philip Richard White, James Robert Whiteside, Benjamin Bernard Whiting, William Beach Whitner, Patrick Christian Wyden, Lindsay Elizabeth Wilcox, Brian Kurt Wilkie, magna cum laude, Jenny Elise Wilkes, Carl Stanley Wilkins, Amy Christine Williams, cum laude, James Robert Williams, Jeremy Lee Williams, Julia Copland Williams, Caitlin Irene Williams, cum laude, Laura Nicole Williams, summa cum laude, Rayanda Milcina Williams, Thomas Vincent Williams, Laura Catherine Wilworth, cum laude, George Austin Wilson, Matthew Harry Winkelried, Elizabeth Flavia Eleanor Wintle, cum laude, Alexa Jean Wiz, Rachel Gabrielle Witt,
Carly Michelle Whitgrove,
Lucas Raphael Wonderly, David Kyung-Soo Wu, Mallory Chartle Woods, Tiffany Lauren Wright, Tyler Atkinson Wright, Zachary Allen Wright, Haijing Wu, summa cum laude, Elizabeth Claire Woolner, Benjamin Keith Wyatt, summa cum laude, Kevin Michael Weimer, magna cum laude, Catherine Wilkins Nguyen, Gaiman Xiao, Tim Zhu, summa cum laude, Martin Huan Yang, Lydia Jill Yeager, Jia Yi, magna cum laude, Yon Sil Yi, Laura Jean Young, cum laude, Andrew Michael Youssef, magna cum laude, Chang Yu, Yin Sang Yu, Mehran Baruj Youssef, Johannes Alexander Zadrajny Suarez, Mark Abram Zager, cum laude, Alexander Zeidel, Eric Scott Zantow, Raquel Karen Zemtsov, Han Zheng, Xiaoyu Zhou, Alexander John Zients, Michael Salvatore Agavino, I present the December 2011 graduates of the College of Arts and Science. Van Brannon Bentley, Russell Alexander Brown, Rebecca Joyce Chubb, summa cum laude, Jessica Marie D'Angelo, Melissa Ewing Dahl, Caitlin Deanna Daniels, Nicolette N. Davis, Carolyn Donalek, Chelsea Aaron Feldman, Robert Paul Friedman, Madeline Valerie Guerin, Lawrence Geller, Isabel Rhiannon Haley, Matthew Kenneth Harris, Ryan Patrick Hazelden, Alexandra Littlefield Hellman, magna cum laude, Natalie Ann Henninger, magna cum laude, Ariana Linnell Herrick Kunitz, cum laude, Brittany Michelle Jenkins, Katie Lynn Jensen, Natalie Elizabeth Jordan, Brian William Kelly, Travis Michael Kozak, Sarah Abigail Luttrell, Rourke Vandivelde Luskin, magna cum laude, Joshua Jared Lynn, Jennifer Alyssa McLean, Evan Whitty McClure, William Brian McGee, magna cum laude, Matthew Fenway Merlino, Benjamin Kevin Peter Mary, Austin Joyce Monahan, Shannon Lee Morris, Allison Morrison, Catherine Tierney Murray, cum laude, Kenitra Acacia Newsom, Allegra Acilia Noonan, Amanda Thean Noonan, Lisa P. August, Melanie Elizabeth Parker, magna cum laude, Angela Michelle Paleo, Mackenzie Helene Richardson, Nitha Shahzad Safdar, cum laude, Samantha Nicole Skames, cum laude, Madeline Ann Swayze, Krista Lauren Zabo,
Udom Iyamba Uma,
Elizabeth Blaine Vinson, Brenda Elizabeth Weinberg, David Nolan Young, cum laude. I present the August 2011 graduates of the College of Arts and Science. Lauren Michelle Grossman, Paul David Manfuso, Christopher Aaron McCurley, Terica Lynn Stanley, Anthony Kane Vanachivong. This concludes the graduates of the College of Arts and Science.
Associate Dean Rose will present the graduates of the Blair School of Music. Please come forward to receive your diplomas.
I present the May 2012 graduates of the Blair School of Music: Christopher Owen Anderson, Brent Stanley Baker, magna cum laude, Mary Elizabeth Barham, Sarah Kathleen Barham, cum laude, Victoria Marie Bates, magna cum laude, Alexander Smith Berry, Catherine Virginia Bishop, Laura Emily Buffard, Kevin Jackson Burson, Myra Chang, Nathaniel Thomas Chisholm, Jiha Chung, Emma Tippins Dancic, Peter Neal Dayton III, summa cum laude, Nicholas Andrew Evans, Philip Henry Franklin, Natalie Ross and Fritz, cum laude, Justin Edward Goldsmith, Michael Stephen Harper, cum laude, Caroline Marie Hart, summa cum laude, Robert Worth Hill, Brian William Holman, Bryson Donald Ingersoll, Blake Anthony Johnson, Dana Jillian Kelly, cum laude, Marini Kim, Nathan Lee Kennard, Ryan Jandel Carell, magna cum laude, Margaret Mary Lemille, Jeanette Lucie Mathieu, magna cum laude, Zachary Lewis Monroe, Thomas Boatwright Mulder, cum laude, Lynn I. Nakazawa, Brianna Valeria Oliver, Michael Ryan Parker, Jessica Alice Reeves, Lindsay Elizabeth Remore, summa cum laude, Kevin Andrew Rilling, cum laude, Julia Claire Taylor, Natalie Renee Taylor, Mingqing Sarah Tang, magna cum laude, Tiffany Chu, magna cum laude, Madeline Lucille Turner, magna cum laude, Meredith Mallison Vaughn, summa cum laude, Melissa Ashley Wu, Sarah Zoe Wood, cum laude. This concludes the graduates of the Blair School of Music.
Graduates of the School of Engineering will be presented by Dean Galloway. Please come forward to receive your diplomas.
I present the May 2012 Bachelor of Engineering graduates of the School of Engineering: Mohammed Nakhdin Abdul Razak, Mohammed Farhan Abdul Razak, Kairul Ashruk Abdul Fahimi, Carmarul Aizat Abdul Khalid, cum laude, Mohammed Amirullah Abdul Razak, Hanum Abdullah, Mohammed Ashraf Abdullah, summa cum laude, One Nazatul Najia Abdullah, Ziad Mufid Abulimuna, Oluwamayowa Adigun, Amira Bazil Ahmad Kamal, Michael Lawrence Aikenhead, cum laude, Brian Zvi Axelrad, Mark Robert Allen, Paul Richard Allen, cum laude, Solomon Fahad Amazid, Hassan Dakhil Alsada, Lucia Alvarez Zivert, Morgan Frederick Amsler, Lauren Ashley Arpin, Charles Nathan Arrett, Elizabeth Megan Ash, cum laude, Millette Mary Asmuth, Chadwick Lane Augusty, Fadi Samir Azer, Brianna Sky Backus, Noor Afika Baharuddin, Ian Archer Baird. Keith Airy Becker, Diane Elizabeth Beecraft, Luke Anthony Bellett, Thomas William Bennett Jr., Brett Vaughn Berry, William Wheelis Blades, Aiden Robert Boone, William Alexander Booth, cum laude, Devin Grace Bracker, Benjamin Dalton Brantley, Trevor Logan Bruns, Allison Hale Bull, Jessica Christie Campus, Adam Oliver Cantor, Christopher D. Capobianco, Thomas Patrick Capobianco,
Rory Keeling Cassidy,
Christopher John Caswell, Mohammed Hesham Che Hamza, Mohammed Firdaus Che Man, Jackie Chen, Jacob Choi, cum laude, Clay Thompson Christian, Tyler Glenn Cobb, Aaron Edward Coonley, summa cum laude, Janba Akua Davis, Scott Alexander DeVoe, cum laude, Michael Patrick Dickert, Zachary John Diggins, summa cum laude, Eric Stephen Dilbone, Sasha Alexandra Doust, Kyle Richard Dowd, Asif Gaishan Adiriwira, Macomb Abasi Akon, Shane Weller Emmons, Joshua Stephen Fain, Azrol Umri Fauzi, Jordan Benjamin Fernandez, Lee Aaron Ficken, Zachary Evan Fleetwood, Annette Rose Fleischman, magna cum laude, Joseph Andrew Fleming, Ethan Patrick France, Bernard Asher Friedman, Michael Edwin Gottebusch, Kristen Ann Garvey, George Christian Gebelein IV, Matthew Weber Getson, Noor Amy Ghazali, Jillian Meg Goldstein, Rocky Gray Jr., Richard Kanicki Granberg, Michelle Beatrice Grossman, Alexander McLean Grubbs, Scott Preston Guthrie, magna cum laude, Noor Fadila Haji Mat Hani, John William Hall, Garrett Edward Hammontree, Tyler Benjamin Hannon, Chris Thomas Hardy Jr., cum laude, Thomas Griffin Hardy IV, cum laude, Rachel Jean Harvey, Hasnur Shamimi Hassan, Noor Fatia Hassan, Houston Francisco Hatchett, Elise Deline Haupt, Grace Alexandra Hayes, Colleen Sutton Heacock, Owen Christian Winther Hendley, Benjamin Ammon Hodges, Christina Ann Holcomb, Eric Stephen Hollibaugh II, Samuel Willis Hook, Irena Johanna Gerarda Huckelhoven, Sally Ann Ingham, summa cum laude, Kimberly Arlene Ingram, summa cum laude, Philip David Ingram, magna cum laude, Aziat Ismail, Daniel Craig Jackson, Rashidat Bukola Jaji, Mohammed Ikhwan Jamaluddin, Mohammed Farid Jamaran, Michael Vincent Jaco, Stephen Keith Jimenez, magna cum laude, Daniel James Johnson, summa cum laude, DeAndre Lehmond Jones, Sumat Sarudin Kabani, magna cum laude, Mohammed Hafiz Kumarudin, Michael Hiro Correa, Ian Robert King, cum laude, Rachel Lee Koblin, Oisik Cole, Varun Suresh Kumar, Vasanthan Kapaswamy, Crystal Lamely Lamptey, Cheryl Lau, Brendan Daniel Lawrence, Brian Jensen Lee, magna cum laude, Junyu Lei, magna cum laude, Brian Alexander Lesniak, magna cum laude, Samuel Peter Leviton, Huntley Craig Lewis, Yi Liang, Elizabeth Marie Lilly, Christopher Bernard Leoy, Trevin Michael Locke, Adam Benjamin Loftus, cum laude, Catherine Elizabeth Majors, cum laude, Bowman Cook Malpas, magna cum laude, Lily Shafikar Mansaw, Cassandra Beth Mast, Catherine Elizabeth Maxwell, summa cum laude, Priscilla Marie Maya, Marielle Jean McDonald, Paul Matthew McDonald, David Matthew McClellan, cum laude, Joel Ryan McManus, Dylan Benjamin McQuaid, Travis Andrew Meyer, summa cum laude, Kristen Ellen Miller, magna cum laude, Eric James Milizer, John Eugene Minardi II, Sharizan Shawal Mohammed Adam Das, Siti Isha Mohammed Isa, Mod Yaharul Mod Hiri, Mohammed Elzak Mohammed Zainuddin, Ross Mitchell Montague, cum laude, Susanna Bryan Montgomery, John Christopher Moore, Sarah Turner Morimoto, Benjamin Pierce Morrison, Joseph Robert Morse Jr., Nurshazwani Mayusa, Nadira Mustafa, Jonathan David Newkirk, Adam Joseph Nicholas, Niknor Liana Nick Ibrahim, Scott Thomas Nil, summa cum laude, Nurul Hafiza Nizar, Noor Farahani Nordine, Ryan Thomas Nyberg, Madison Elaine Olive, Amanda Marie Palmer, Hannah Marie Pauly, Andrea Michelle Pavella, Corey Michael Peak, magna cum laude, James Vincent Norman Peck, Austin Richard Peterson, Melissa Marie Petersilge, magna cum laude, Catherine Louise Plott, Gayathri Prabhakar, Robert Standish Clark Price, Spencer Christian Price, Kristen Denise Raber, Kyle Joseph Rewick, magna cum laude, Alec Joseph Richards, Mohammed Rui Rosli, Pauline Ellen Rotetta, cum laude, Catherine Francis Reddy, cum laude, Sarah Zahira Ruhama, Jeffrey Herschel Sabin, Carl Ryan Schroeder, Stephen Robert Schumacher, magna cum laude, Spencer Maxwell Schwartz, Alexandra McIntosh Siemens, Aaron Devin Setzer, Alexander Christopher Shinatsky, Harrison Michael Shapley, cum laude, Ryan J. Singer, Justin Raynard Smith, cum laude, Tracy Colin Smith, Zachariah William Welchel Smith, summa cum laude, Jessica Ann Smoke, Joseph Kenyon Souter, Matthew Patrick Spellings, cum laude, Bruce Eugene Spencer III, Christina Lynn Stanfield, Aaron Terrell Stevenson, Andre Terrence Stevenson Jr., Taylor Averill Stevenson, Henry Merritt Stokes, Richard Elias Stroder, magna cum laude, Scott Joseph Strong, Sharifa Shazwa Syed Salim, Rahil Salim Thobani, Michael Carl Thomas, Peter Michael Thomas, Jeremy Michael Thompson, Carrie Anna Tijan, Thomas Francis Trepanier, James Michael Tripp, Matthew Fleming Vanderhyde, Kyle D. Walker, Jr.
Xavier Alexander Waller.
One Mohammed Shafiq One Sulong, summa cum laude. Harry Alexander James Watson, summa cum laude. Tara Welatok. Eric Morgan Werner. Richard Daniel Whitney. Littell Edward Wilson III. Robert Sample Wolf, David Young Wu, Alexander George Yurevich II, Nadja Husseini Zainul Abedin, cum laude, Garrick Joseph Zatorski, Robert Casey Zettler, Yi Yi Zhu, Nurazman Zulkarni, I present the December 2011 Bachelor of Engineering graduates of the School of Engineering. Tiago David Olson, Nicole Duryea Rice. I present the August 2011 Bachelor of Engineering graduates of the School of Engineering. Terrence Lavelle Henning. This concludes the Bachelor of Engineering graduates of the School of Engineering. I present the May 2012 Bachelor of Science graduates of the School of Engineering. Matthew Stephen Alliber, Robert Russell Amos, Matthew Allen Blumenschein, Parker Holt Bossier, Jordan Levy Brana, Kyle Alexander Capello, Amber Maria Coletti, Brandon Joseph Conway, Laura Christine Dillon, Kevin McKim Dunn, Kirsten Celeste Early, summa cum laude,
Brannon Sean Doyle,
Mary Elizabeth Emanuel, Eric Haley Farber-Egger, Elizabeth English Fiedler, Mary Elizabeth Gamke, Andrew Charles Garcia, Neil Carell Goodwin, Samuel Nelson Graham III, Daniel Jeffrey Hasday, Macaulay David Hatch, Carolyn Willingham Hoff, Catherine Christine Hoyt, Richard John Hinden, Wusuk Jang, Kate Rebecca Kerbel, Tyler Woodworth Kopp, Natalie Lynn Larson, Zhongkai Li, Aaron Adams McManus, magna cum laude, Harvey Pendle Myers III, summa cum laude, Devrin Vito Malazzo, Moses Moore Jane, Robin Elizabeth Nichols, John Harrell Owens, Stephen Joseph Pasiak, Reagan Gabriel Rao, Cody Davis Rooks, Zachary Samuel Sanicola, Matthew James Shea, Ian Andrew Edward Shellman, Ryan Nicholas Steer, Ichin Sun, Justin Charles Swanson, Salman Usman, Rebecca Ellen Weiss, Tyler Emerson Whittle, cum laude, Margaret Aaron Williams, cum laude, Sophia Ann Yurkowski, magna cum laude, Christoph Camille Zenkovich, I present the December 2011 Bachelor of Science graduates of the School of Engineering. William Middleton Davis, magna cum laude, Kelly Miller, Arthur Jefferson Steering, William Tyler Wallace, this concludes the Bachelor of Science graduates of the School of Engineering.
The graduates of Peabody College will be presented by Associate Dean for Undergraduate Affairs, Craig Smith. Please come forward to receive your diplomas.
I present the May 2012 graduates of Peabody College, Elizabeth Gray Adler, Mariella Alberto, Nicole Elizabeth Altamura, magna cum laude, Lauren Elizabeth Angadi, cum laude. Grace Catherine Apert, cum laude. Emma Rose Applebaum, Daniel Stephen Estrakhan, William Granger Atkison, Grace Gloria Aviles, Douglas Eli Baltman, Sarah Lockwood Barr, Rachel Elizabeth Barrow, magna cum laude, Michael James Bino, summa cum laude, Samuel Harris Bernstein, cum laude, Alina Janae Berry, summa cum laude, Carly Bryn Beege, cum laude, Alexander Scott Binder, cum laude, Ian Patrick Bingham, Brant Tyler Bonetti, magna cum laude, Harrison Hunter Breakstone, Kate Aoife Broly, Andrew Glenn Bromberg, summa cum laude, Jennifer Lynn Brown, cum laude, Madeline Mary Breich, Trevor Logan Burbank, Samantha Robin Cagle, Allison Nicole Carey, Ryan Ashley Carr, Andrew Isaac Castile, Victoria Ann Catanese, Kate Elizabeth Cavender, cum laude, Cara Beth Shayette, cum laude, Scott M. Church, magna cum laude, Ariel Hillary Clemens, cum laude.
Wait, Hannah Hargrove Clark.
Carolyn Fusen Cobb. Kara Ann Cogburn. John Stanton Cole. Christopher Robert Collins. Claudia Ellie Constantiner, cum laude. Jenna Marie Cooksey. Zoe Lane Cooper Surma. Kyle Elizabeth Courtley. Henry James Cowie. David Bernard Curran III. Catherine Schofield Dale, cum laude. Christopher Andrew Danby. Nicole J. Danley, cum laude. Elizabeth Field Davidson. Leslie Cornelia Dawson. Donatessa Anita Lucille Dean. Glenn Paget DeMarcus, cum laude. Ellen Kowalski Dennis. Gwendolyn Page Diamond, magna cum laude. Casey Christine Donovan, cum laude. Kellyanne Douglas, cum laude. Christine Nicole Douthwaite, cum laude. Erin Kathleen Dugan. Richard Chandler Dyer. Michelle Rose Eklund, cum laude. Honora Elizabeth Einhorn, cum laude. Austin Fair Elder, magna cum laude. Lindsay Sarah Elkin, summa cum laude. George Peter Ambiricos. Michelle A. Feldman. Tracy Brooke Feldman. Allison Sheila Featherstone Haw, cum laude. Sharde Cherry Fields. Sarah Ann Fink. Joseph Michael Flaxer. Scott Matthew Flohn. Catherine Eileen Flynn, magna cum laude. Robin Elaine Frazier, summa cum laude. Tyler O'Neill Frazier. Maria Kathleen Garpstad, magna cum laude. Catherine Hunter Garvey. Sarah Elizabeth Germansky, cum laude. Timothy Prout Gilbert Jr. Alexander Joel Glabman. Stephanie Lynn Goldberg, magna cum laude. Courtney Elise Goldman, cum laude. Catherine McKinney Guge, cum laude. Ariel Reiter Green, cum laude. Melissa Grello, cum laude. Lucy Grace Grierson. Meredith Adele Groom. Carolyn Elise Hadley, summa cum laude. Rachel Marie Haltewanger, summa cum laude. Brittany Ann Hamilton. Jennifer Lee Hansen. Joy Suzanne Harris. Rachel Christina Hart. Benjamin Robert Herman, cum laude, Adelaide Ruth Hester, Hallie Ann Hill, summa cum laude, Brittany Wilson Hogue, cum laude, Remington Wesley Holt, Daniel Brock Hooper, Casey Michael Howards, cum laude, Ying Huang, Lee Nicole Jennings, summa cum laude, Samuel Robert Jones, magna cum laude, Catherine Virginia Youngman, Samantha Michelle Cadis, Christina Renee Kaltenbach, Drew Michael Carr, Erica Paige Kossendorf, Minsun Kim, Carolyn Cocott, summa cum laude, Lindsay Brooke Kramer, magna cum laude, Erica Barry Krieger, Samantha Aaron Krieger, Ashley Marie Kruger, magna cum laude, Johanna Camille Lambert, cum laude, Jennifer Rose Landa, Michael Philip Landau, cum laude, Mary Carol Landholt, cum laude, Mary Claire Langan, cum laude, Taylor Ann Lang, Anne Marie Leach, Margaret Williams Lydon, cum laude, Alice Hohan Lien, cum laude, Sydney Tara Locker, Paul Taylor Loftley, Bridget Lauren Lohmuller, magna cum laude, Philip Livingston Long, Patrick James Lewis II, cum laude, Stephen John Magley, Sarah Ann Majors, cum laude, Marissa Charlie Mammon, Sarah Ann Marrick, Catherine Ann Martell, Jack Thomas McCallum, Ashley Lauren McWhirter, Mackenzie Guest Melvin, Mallory Lee Messenger, summa cum laude, Adam Matthew Meyer, Catherine Taylor Middleton, Leslie Michelle Miller, Tyler Edward Richard Mintz, Carrie Dawn Modesset, cum laude, Emily Ann Moore, cum laude, Mary Ann Morgan, cum laude, Catherine Ann Muller, Catherine Elizabeth Mushchin, cum laude, Pallavi Nuran, Sabra Jordan Nathanson, Daniel Kenneth Natureman, Jordan Douglas Nelson, Daniel Robert Newman, cum laude, Madeline Elizabeth Nichols, Emily Gardner Nickel, magna cum laude, Megan Jennifer Norman, summa cum laude, Sean Michael O'Brien, Catherine Frances O'Connor, cum laude, Kellyanne Obrenowitz, cum laude, Brendan David Oliver, magna cum laude, Julian Marie Auri, summa cum laude, Alman Marcus Owens, Melissa Suzanne Peck, Allison Lee Pfeiffer, magna cum laude, Laura Ligida Pierce, Jennifer Ann Porva, Hannah Marie Powers, Jessica Caitlin Pruitt, cum laude, Catherine Rose Pugliese, Audrey Deanne Pyle, summa cum laude, Lee Chin, Lydia Armstrong Quinn, Adam Michael Raymer, cum laude, Michael Taylor Ramsey, Susanna Adele Reich, Mengting Ren, Lucille Sheridan Rice, Lindsay Allison Richard, Molly Ann Rieger, Corinne Ruth Riggin, cum laude, Benjamin Martin Rodman, Binder Alex Rojas, Caitlin Brooks Rooney, Kathleen Marie Russell, magna cum laude, James Robert Russo, Aaron Michelle Sadler, Hillary Brooks Schaefer, Samantha Lauren Schurzinger, summa cum laude, David Allen Schrader, Lillian Bowden Scott, William Rob Scott, Caitlin Elizabeth Shenton, magna cum laude, Tyrin Elise Shipley, Shannon Marie Schubert, summa cum laude, Edward Noble Skinner, Erica Jane Skurnick, Alexandra Elizabeth Sliffer, magna cum laude, Alexandra Fellner Slotke, magna cum laude, Catherine Lindsay Smitna, Michelle Claire Spade, magna cum laude, Melanie Nicole Ward Spector, cum laude, Jake Ari Stark, Jillian Laverne Strober Horowitz, Kelsey Jean Swenson, cum laude, Alexandra Mary Swertz, Danielle Irene Tannenbaum, Alexandra Ray Thomas, summa cum laude, Lanier Ashley Thomas, cum laude, Taylor Michael Simpson, Jonathan Kendall Tomick, summa cum laude, Sarah Elizabeth Troutman, Carolyn Michelle Tricoli, cum laude, Elizabeth Marie Vassy, Thomas Paul Waddle II, Latoya Renisha Wade, Reed Travis Wagner, Stephanie Nicole Wall, magna cum laude, Robert Jordan Walker, Emily Rose Walls, Xifeng Wang, magna cum laude, David Webster, Brittany Rochelle Watts, Allison Esther Wiener, Elizabeth Amanda Morris Weisiger, Makisha Michelle Welch, Caleb James Welchins, Candace Kirsten West, Krista Burden Whalen, Alana Danielle Wheeler, Jocelyn Monet White, Brenna Louise Williams, cum laude, Grant Farrar Williams, Sarah Ann Williams, cum laude, Natalie Dunn Wills, Noelle Radcliffe Winicky, Allison Sarah Winston, Jessica Renee Wise, magna cum laude, Emily Rebecca Wolf, Sloan Devin Zuckerman, magna cum laude, Katie Elizabeth Zupancic, magna cum laude, I present the December 2011 graduates of Peabody College. Brittany Lauren Badish, magna cum laude, Justin John Beresich, Susanna Jane Bromlett, Kirsten DeRosier Floyd, summa cum laude, Lauren Xiao Chen Feng, Ann Wells Horrigan, Chelsea Danielle Lemon, Christopher Ryan Marv Samuel, Brianna Joan Merrill, Kimberly Louise Patterson, Elizabeth Ann Quintrell, Carrie Albertina Sanders, Larry Darnell Smith Jr., Grace Young Hesu, magna cum laude, Nicole Lee Woodworth, I present the August 2011 graduates of Peabody College. Caitlin Dinah Berman, magna cum laude, Melissa Tobin Cheney,
Anna Frances Carr Hawkins,
Travius Sinard Herndon, Alexander Davidovsky Harmozy, magna cum laude, Whitney Margaret Wallanen, magna cum laude, This concludes the graduates of Peabody College.
As we near the close of this ceremony, please rise and join with Julia Claire Taylor in singing Vanderbilt's alma mater. You'll find the lyrics inside the front cover of your program. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, I invite you to join me in celebration in a few moments with strawberries and champagne on Bishop's Common. Graduates, I send you forth with the hopes and dreams that your gifts and talents are used to inspire and better our society. Lift up this great world and bring honor to Vanderbilt. I know you will make us proud. Ladies and gentlemen, this ceremony is concluded.